Welcome back to your favorite class, Gryffindor students. Please hold your applause while we learn to spongify. Harry Potter, you look eager to soak up a little knowledge. Step up in front of class and we'll show 'em how it's done.
Lucky me.
Concentrate on the symbol before you. Don't let my good looks distract you. The wand that appears in front of you is going to move around the shape. When the wand is positioned perfectly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key to hit the target. There are three parts to this exercise. In each part, you must correctly and accurately hit all of the points in order to go forward. Round one, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two, begin! Well done, Harry. You've advanced to the next round. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three, begin! Great work, lad! You've completed all of the exercises! 15 points to Gryffindor. You've done it, Harry! You have mastered Spongify! So now, you can take the Spongify challenge. Welcome, Harry Potter, to the Spongify challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found several floors above us. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Spongify carpets are hidden throughout Hogwarts. You can cast Spongify on them, and they will propel you to a higher area when you jump on them. Look for this symbol on the ground to find hidden Spongify pads. Thank you.
SpongeBob! Spongebob!
You've completed my Spongify challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.
Harry, the weekly health week ceremony is about to start. You don't want to miss it.
Would you be interested in trading?
Hello, everyone. Looks like it's time for another house point ceremony. Let's see which house is ahead this week. Oh, it appears that Gryffindor is in the lead. Harry, it looks like you get to visit the bonus bean room.
Something has really upset Moaning Myrtle.
You mean more than usual?
I could hear her wailing all the way from the grand staircase. And the court outside her bathroom is flooded again.
You don't think someone else has been attacked, do you?
Anything could have happened. Come on, let's go see what's up.
Would you be interested in...
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card, guaranteed not to tarnish. Thank you, Harry. We value your patronage. I haven't got anything to trade at the moment. Come back later when I've had a chance to replenish my stock. Interested in trading? Would you be interested in trading?
Sorry, Harry. I'm
sorry, old friend. I'm out of stock right now. Come back later.
Good old Hagrid's hut. Here's the greenhouse. It's always so warm in here. Here's the entrance hall. This leads to the dungeons.
would you consider a trade?
Hi, would you consider a trade?
Here's the Great Hall, site of ceremonies and dueling. I'm by the Richter Semper Challenge. Here's the defense against the dark arts classroom.
Spitzer!
Hi, would you consider a trade?